That's how you basically lose 5 doors in 2 minutes. I've been recording for 2 minutes now, for fuck's sake. Down to $15. But anyways, boys, we'll give it another try. Trade up, please. What's up, boys? It's Vic and she's not with him at chill. Today we are on Gamdom once again, but we're not going to just randomly upgrade some skins. We're going to do the $1 to a knife challenge. We'll go for some Shadow Guys for his D-pad, which go for $50. You just click on it and you can upgrade your coins to the specific skin you chose on the right side. We got $20 to play with. Once again, $1 to a knife challenge. Gamdom, trade ups. Let's fucking go, right? Let me just type in thousands. Now I'm feeling over, to be honest. Actually feeling over. We have 1.71% to get a fucking knife out of it. It would be 52 times 6 multiplier. Guys, just imagine. Just fucking imagine, right? Alright, I think we should be good to go. Am I right? Once again, 1.71%. 52.5 multiplier. As Skyler style, boys. If I just hit it first try, I will wake up with 3 legs. Is that good? Fuck it. Trade up, we'll see. Please? Alright, but that was actually kind of close. Next one. Try again. Oh, that was kind of baity. That was actually kind of baity. Not even going to lie. Alright, we'll do it once again. Try again, please. Over. Bro, oh, that was baity. Why do I record this video? This is so stupid. Like, I will never get a knife. There's no chance. Straight up. Oh my god. That was baity. I'm not even gonna lie. That was so baity. Fuck. That's how you basically lose 5 doors in 2 minutes. I've been recording for 2 minutes now, for fuck's sake. Down to $15. But anyways, boys, we'll give it another try. Trade up, please. Bait me. When you try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need. Look at it. 0.66 ticket. It would have been a knife on under. On fucking under. Try again. It's going to be a 99.99 ticket right now. I'm feeling it. Try again. Oh, he would have been so sick. Try again. Another dollar. Oh, that wasn't baity, but I was still feeling it. That was stupid. Try again. Down to $12. Oh my god. Try again. There you go. Oh. Every spin is just so baity. Oh my god, try again. Please, Kneef, Kneef. Oh, Kneef, where's the Kneef? We'll actually give it another try. Try again, $10 left. Kneef! Try again, as always. Please, please, get it done. Just give me a knife. Oh my god. Down to $8. That is actually not looking good at all. Try again, $8. Oh! It's obviously going to be an 84 ticket right now. If it is an 84 ticket, I think Gamdom is rigged. Alright. Down to $6 after recording for 5 minutes. It's going to be a great video, boys. It's going to be a great lit-ass video. Try again. Oh. Guys, we'll actually do something stupid. I'm going to bet on under. If it is over right now, I'm going to wake up with 1 leg, basically. Trade up. Alright, another trade up. Oh my god. Down to $3, boys. That was basically the end of the video. Trade up on under. Oh my god, try again. Fuck it, try again, try again. Oh my god, try again. That was it for the video.
And you'll try your best, but you don't succeed.
Fuck it, boys. We actually didn't get a knife, unfortunately. Just lost another $20 after 7 minutes of recording. That's basically nothing. Anyways, if you enjoyed the video, please let me know by liking this video and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you next one. Get it!